The head of the Tokyo Olympics organising committee apologised on Thursday for making sexist remarks about women. There have been calls for Yoshiro Mori to step down after he said that female board members talked too much. The 83-year-old made the comments at a Japanese Olympic Committee meeting this week, according to a report in the Asahi Shinbun newspaper. The committee board currently has 24 members, five of whom are women. It has set a target of increasing the number of female board directors to 40%. Mori reportedly said, quote, "If we increase the number of female board members, we have to make sure their speaking time is restricted somewhat. They have difficulty finishing, which is annoying." In a hastily called press conference on Thursday, the former Japanese Prime Minister said his comments were wrong, but he remained defiant about his position.
In regards to the comment I made at the Japanese Olympic Committee Board of Trustees meeting, I recognise it was an inappropriate comment against the Olympics and Paralympic spirit. I regret it deeply. I have no intention to resign. I've been supportive and worked hard for 7 years. I am not thinking of resigning.
The saga is likely to alienate a Japanese public that's already wary about hosting the Games during the health crisis. A recent poll showed that 80% of the public thought it shouldn't go ahead as scheduled in July.